Alright folks, welcome back to Goldcrest Valley, episode 90. That's right folks, we're at 90. Farming Simulator 17, this is the Xbox One edition. So yeah, thank you for coming and joining me. I don't know how good this episode's going to be. Let's see, 8,481, time bonus. 4,558 folks. Check that out. We are at field 5. I own those two, 9 and 13. And, where's the trees at, folks? Where are the trees at? Set of trees? I don't see no trees. Oh my goodness. No trees. They've all been cut down, folks. I'm sorry I didn't show y'all this, but me and my son played the other day a little bit, and between me and him, we cut down all the trees around this area. Yeah, so check it out. Alright, couple things to show y'all. First, I want to thank y'all for joining me. I ain't done it already. And how's y'all day? Well, my morning is doing pretty good. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. That's why I'm trying to be a little bit quiet. I don't know what to do yet. Not planted or... I don't think it's planted yet. No, it's not planted yet. Well, I got this guy maxed out, and I got a couple of other farmers maxed out. So, yeah. I'm not going to do that right yet. We got some other things we got to do. And a couple other things I got to show you. But I'm trying to get up the money to buy Field 5. Check it out, folks. I think I already showed you this, but... get out so you can see it better. I was going to plan all equipment over here, but my son kind of misunderstood me. So yeah, he dumped on that side. It's supposed to be dumped on his side. But I did finish rolling all this and packing it. So. But folks, check the map out real quick. Show you what's going on. This is everything that's planted. All the fields around the shop, 13 and 9, some corn, 11 and 18 over is barley, 26 down there is corn, and everything else is soybeans, which is kind of bad. I need some straw. Show y'all this next map. Everything is ready to be harvested. But I did harvest field 12, and I'm sorry folks, I forgot about field 10. I didn't plant nothing on it, but I had to harvest 12 because I needed some corn. It's still not showing that it needs to be plowed after I done 12, so that's a good sign. Alright, moving on. Our soybeans kind of up at Mary's farm, but no demand yet. I'm completely out of corn, so that's why I had to harvest that one field. Our wool is up. It's up, folks. It's up. But no great demand. I don't know why I exit out. We do have a couple things getting into the red here. That's not good. It's just costing us more money. Our twin star is up there pretty good. So, yeah. A lot of stuff in red, folks. Also, our loan is paid off thanks to my son, Zombie Slayer, 709. Let's see. Look at the sold milk, y'all, right here. I went from 56,000 up to 65,000. But I still can't get the milk price over the maintenance costs, vehicle running costs, and stuff like that. Oop, wrong track. But as you can see, that's pretty much inside the barn. Been watering and feeding them like crazy. Kind of got the poop cleaned back out. I'll show you. I'm going to bring a plow up here. And pretty much where I'm driving on plow up a road down through here to come out to here. Yes, folks. And I've been kind of clearing off the trees while me and my son have been clearing them off up around here. But I want to show you something real quick before we get into farming. Back up a little bit. Jump up here. Check out that view, folks. Everything on this road right here to this side, I want to take all those trees out. And I want to take some of these trees out down through here. It's all down in here so we have a better view. But check it out. That's an awesome view of our farm shop. And on this side, I like to take a couple of these out here up to the road and a couple of them out so we can see biogas a little bit better. I think that would be a good screenshot too. So yeah. But anywho, now we got the Scorpion, the Long Star, log trailer and stuff. We've been working pretty good. Majority of the logs I've been putting on the trailer with the Scorpion. But yeah, every once in a while it gets kind of hard. So yeah. But we got the Magnum here with the three trailers put corn in. That's going to go directly up to the pigs as soon as they get done. We got the two combines over there ready. We cut that field so I can feed the cow. I mean the pigs. And going back to our map real quick. This is what's going on, folks. Check out the sheep. They're all maintenance and done. Well, hang on a second, folks. Oh, I got to do something that's a tiny bit so y'all can see. Real time. Do, 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 do. And then take it back off. Now I'm going to go over here. Now y'all can see the things. I got 361 sheep, folks. Yeah, look at that. Check out all that. Alright, also on the pigs, 681 pigs, folks. 681. Look at the reproduction rate. Every 12 minutes, I get a pig. Can you imagine what that would be like if it was up there at 1,000 pigs? But the pigs are part of my strategy. Okay. The cows are doing pretty good. We're up to 238 cows. I mean, I ain't worried about their reproduction rate. It's every 5 hours. Sheep's every 2 hours and 39 minutes. So, yeah. But I'm on low on the liquid manure because we've done all the fields, fertilizers and stuff. So, it kind of caught back up a little bit, but not too much. But, yes, I need to get filled up with corn. But I don't really want to do that. I want everything to get back down kind of halfway. In a way. I still ain't made my mind up. I'm thinking if I go more pigs, let it get up there by 800. Like 838. And then start selling some of them. But we got this thing full. My son helped me get a lot of grass there. We were kind of getting low on straw. This ain't all we have. We still have the silos. But yeah, we've been cutting grass like crazy. Alright, gotta bounce back around here. I want y'all to check this out. Check out, folks. That is 24 pallets of wool. That's right, folks. Oh, that pallet right there is almost ready. But the sheep's been doing pretty good. I've been getting their water from out of the lake. Pigs and cows have been buying. I got my tractor here. I had to get rid of the minion weight while my son was helping me, because for some reason his Xbox, both of them are up to date, but his is not one to show the minion weight on none of it. We rebooted them and everything, but it won't show it in the mod hub. And I want to get this something out here started. I've been bringing the poop up through here, folks, dumping it right here, but our silage bins are ready. I still can't get bay one to work right, but I'm gonna open this and I'm gonna do this backwards this time, folks, or try to. I don't know why the rest of this won't open. I have to mess with this a little bit. I might have to do it different. I don't know. But this is going to help me with my plans. I got 214 eggs and 15 in the coop. So, yeah. Let's see. Let's go back to this. Our silage is up to 206, so that's why I'm trying to sell it. So I might have to, whoa. Let's pull this conveyor here back a little bit. Oh, that might be the reason why. Yeah. Okie dokie. But this in here is still not, it's not quite. I don't know. Oh, what? I think, I went over. It should say open silo. Well, folks, I may have to do this a little bit differently. Let me swing around this way. Ah. There we go. I'm going to scoot these all the way back. Ah, isn't that good? Look inside the wall. Start about maybe right here. Over about right there. Yeah, folks, so my plans is I'm wanting to wait to a great demand on the wool, but I'm so curious because I'm wanting to fill 5. I'm wanting it badly. I don't think this is going to work. I really don't think it's going to work this way, folks. Oh, please tell me the rest of this is going to open. Alright. Well, let's shoot for another plan. Always good to have a backup. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this may be a little bit of a problem. I don't know if I can dump right there or not. Nope. Okay. So, I have to do this. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Which one am I in? Wrong one. I need to be in this one. Yeah, folks, first of all, I want to say, I'm totally sorry about something. But, you know, mistakes happen, things happen. I really don't know the outcome of this. Except, oh, yeah, good, that's great. Well, kind of. What is wrong with this other one? Oh. Okay. Everything got bumped loose or something. Well, maybe that'll work. But anyway, I want to say I am sorry. That I didn't post but one yesterday, or maybe none, but past couple days. I don't know when this one's going to get out, but what I want to tell you about is I don't have a PC monitor no more. The tip top corner of it kind of got busted. Me and Jacob was horse playing around in here, and totally my fault. I went to throw a small hard ball at him because he threw it at me when he got up out of the chair, and then he ran into the other room where I was going to throw it at him, and I accidentally chopped the corner of the PC monitor, and it's not a pretty picture, folks. It's monitor's wasted. I mean, it's that corner shows a bunch of crack lines in it. I guess it's LCD display or whatever. It kind of looks all crackly, and then the rest of it's just lines going through the rest of the screen. You cannot see it whatsoever. So I am testing this out on my TV, using my TV as a monitor. So, yeah. I think it's going to work pretty good, but I'm not really for sure. I don't know how I'm going to get this spot. But, anything from the PC I can see, but it is very, very, how can I say it, out of position? Is that the best word to say? I can see everything pretty good in the center, but on the outsides, like at the top and the bottom, and I didn't adjust it down as far as I can on the screen settings. Alright, that's pretty good right there. that right there. But what I'm getting at is the like the X button where you close out the screen, minimize and all that is out of the screen range, so you can't see it, so you're kind of guessing. And also at the bottom for like your power button or your taskbar, it's also this, you barely can see it enough, and it's out of screen. So yeah, so those two things, it's kind of like just guessing. But while I am doing this, I am also going to go ahead and start the combines up here in a minute. So I'm going to be getting some corn. Uh oh. There we go. But field 5, folks, is 774,000, I think. I want to visit it real quick before we get back. I could plant this field, but look how long it's going to take. But if he plants it, it could be anywhere from corn to sugar beets. If it's sugar beets, oh my God, folks, that's going to be awful. But 774,359. We basically have 363,000 right now. We borrowed 200,000 from the bank. Yeah. But, let's see here. We'll get Jason on one and Boo on the other. And of course the tractors are all out of whack, folks. Wool is still going up. So I actually thought about fast forwarding time. But I'm afraid that well, I'm just kind of, there we go. And our stuff would have to quit. Okay. I gotta keep these running, folks, because I want to get all this done before the end of the episode. And see how much money we got left. And yeah, kind of go from there. Like I said, I want to kind of wait till the wool is at its highest price, or maybe get a demand for it. And all I can do on that is really just keep fast forwarding time or something, you know, and keep everything filled up. Oh. But that's hard to do with one person. I mean, if it wasn't for my son coming in and helping, it would be very rough. So yeah. Try and get this in the center too. So get all that. But it's starting to look like it's not going to get it because the wheels are set. Surely not. Man, I can't move it. Let me scoot this up and see if that'll help. But it looks like it's not getting it because the wheels. Uh-oh. Try and use that to help me push it around and about. That's going to do it. Hey, there we go. Oh, quit your nap there. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on. I can't get it to move, but it wants to go. Oh my God. Go backwards. There we go. There we go. Okay, dokie. We're gonna suck you back up. Like a vacuum. Yeah. Okay. Parking right there. Let's get in our little bit here. Get him back turned around right. And looks like it pretty much it. Alright, get this about right there. And do this all over again. Oh, wrong way. Okay, we got a full grain tank, so. Let bebop around. Yeah, I'm just gonna use this. Then I'll fill up the little trailers up out of this. And you get my windshield. Nothing. Alright. Actually, I can go ahead and get up here while that is empty and get this guy. Because I need corn before I really fast forward time. But I really need fast forward time because, maybe get the price on up. Wow, there's some food still going. She's got lights on, so we're going to empty her out. Empty her out. Alright. But yeah, I threw that little ball. It hit the corner of that monitor. I'm like, oh my God, it's like my heart just dropped out. Yeah, Pooh Bear, if you're watching, I'm so sorry. Really? 4:39 a.m. And the train is like, oh my God. So loud. Oh, here we go. I thought you said those wool pellets are so tempting. I think I'm going to fast forward time like 5 times. So that way I can kind of keep up and monitor everything. But it's rough, folks. Oh, beautiful already. I love this auger wagon, but it's probably getting some irons on it too. I was reading Twitter and noticing that they're talking about crap, I didn't get their press now. Yeah, that's probably not. Back up a little bit. Probably not even enough to worry about, so I'm going to go ahead and take her to the other field. I had that happen the other day. Let's see, that would have been Saturday night. Can't really tell you what today is. I just know it's Monday morning. Kids gotta go to school here in a little while. I've been up since about 12 and went to bed kind of early. Been up 12 catching up on my videos. Let's see here. Gotta find my pickup truck again. This here, folks, if you don't stay on it, can be kind of nerve-wracking. Kinda. But we'll get there. I need to move this up some. Oh, wrong way. Okay. Ooh, almost got in a wall. And this one here needs to be kind of over just a little bit more. Uh-oh. Yes, folks, I do have that go all night long. Yeah, I know. Like, what? You got that going on now? When I'm sleeping, it don't never bother me. But it lets me know it's still working. And, yeah. So, yeah. Alright, I'm wanting this to get empty before the episode is over with. And, of course, I forgot to turn my timer on. But, that brings me to another story. I kind of don't have a timer no more. I'm going to move that over to there. Reason why I don't have a timer? Well, I don't have a phone no more. Nope, I sure don't, folks. Oh, that ain't going to work like that. I'm in the wrong one. Haha. You don't be that way. Okay. Okay. I gotta try to get this out. And about. Oh, not this again. Oh, wow. Folks, I think this is about the worst trouble I ever had out of these. There we go. We just move this a little bit on out over. Come on. You make it. Turn that a little bit more. Take and pull this up some more. Oh, don't hang. I swear, folks. A little bit of thing can cost so much trouble. All right. No, no. All right. Whew. So I was hung in the wall again. That might work for a little bit. Come on. Come on. Oh. Let's let this back you up and go ahead and get these couple real quick. We need every bit of corn we can get, folks. Because those precious pigs going to need it. Okay. Run over here. Sometimes this is faster than swapping over to it. Folks, I also been thinking. Yes, we are a big farm. Yes, we got a lot of equipment. So, yes, I think I'm going to let some stuff go back. I hope that's right. Way off. Way off. Keep the pipe out. Keep the pipe out. No, keep the pipe out. Oh my God, folks. Oh my God. We got it. We got it. Okay, Mr. Bug. Keep you cool. Got to unload the combine. That's full. Let's go ahead and go to this trailer. You know what? It is not ready. I know it's not ready. Let's see what the price is first. I want to see the price, folks. Oh my God, 5,860. It's not the best in the world. But you know what? We're going to take it. We are going to take it, folks. And I'm going to take this in here, too. Like a boss. Oop. I just hope this don't glitch out. I started to go and wait until I got triple stacked. But I like, now that's going to be pushing my luck. Now I'm going to put this in the bag. Because I'm going to back in first. Get what can give me off. And then turn around, pull in. Yeah. Set it kind of in the middle. Oh, folks, I can't believe we finally got a great demand, and I can show you. Oh, this is going to be totally awesome. Yeah, my conveyor belts would have to stop again. All right. Oh, thank you. No mishaps. No. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. I gotta take it slow. Staying very top heavy. As long as I don't know, make no fast turns, I'll be alright. Oh, we're starting to glitch. That's not good. Check it out, old folks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 and 6 is 12. That's just the bottom layer. So another 12 be 24. That's 25 pallets we have on here of wool. Oh my god, that's going to be a payday and a half. You think we can, I'm going to write this down. I'm going to try to write it down. I got a calculator right here. So, where is the spinnery? Next one over. Oh man, I passed it. I'm trying to take it slow. Oh my god. Don't lean. Please don't lean. Of course, this helped out pretty good. I can find it better this way. Oh yeah. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. And. Oh crap, I was going to write it down. What is it? 174? Let's say 174. 174,000. Well, I should have had a calculator. Oh, right there. $174,000. Actually, I'm doing that wrong. Oh my god, it's lagging. Tensor belts off. Oh. As long as it pulls from the top first, that's good. Oh my god, folks. With that and what the bank is, it's $400,000 so far. Oh my god. Wow, that's doing that. I'll go ahead and get over to our pickup truck. And get this going back again. Yeah, sometimes this needs to be dropped down, folks. See if I can get this a little bit better in the center. We're almost 300,000, folks. So with the bank, what we got? That's 500,000, 200,000 away. Oh my God, folks! Come on. There you go. Get you on the ground. You work a little bit better. I got to move this and out of the way. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Come on. You go forward or back. Alright. swing that around. There we go. Let's go check on the wool. Oh. Back this up some more. I don't want to get completely off that edge because it is really hard to do, folks. It's hard to do. Alright. Biogas and quit again digging. I'm dumping just a tiny bit we got here. Now, voila. Oh my god, folks, 431. So, 4, 5, 6. That's 637,000 that we'll borrow from the bank. My goodness, folks. Payday has come. Payday has come. I think we'll reach it without even hitting the bank. I actually do. Uh-oh. I think a wool just quit. Let me get this started. Come on. Where you at? Where you at? There you are. Oh, wool's gone. Wool's gone, folks. Oh. So we're relying on the silage now to get us up to 5. But I do have a backup plan if that don't get us there. And like I said, I was hoping they was down a little bit because I'd be wasting food. Oh, no. No, don't stop there. Alright. You get this up here. We will, start on the, pull in. Actually, I should just back in, but kind of like right there is a little bit more easier to load. Alright, let's go to our truck again. No, we got a combine we got to get real quick. We got to keep our harvesters moving. 470,000, though, folks. We get all the silage out of the silos or bunkers, whatever you want to call them. I got a backup plan. Might take a little bit of drive time, but I guess you can say we can sell some pigs. Oh no. We're gonna have to, folks. This thing here. Ah, there we go. For some reason, I don't want to turn. Oh. Come on. At least get back. There we go. It's hung on that, folks. I don't know why that's causing that much difficult. It wasn't even that much. Alright, move this into the side. getting this in, and then we'll be done. Alright, one load of pigs, folks, is $45,600. So two loads would be almost $100,000. So, oh my God, he's haunted. Check it out, folks. I ain't doing that. I'm in this in here. I don't know why I did that. Did that drop the price down? No, see, folks, the price is still the same. Just think if I had that trailer triple stacked. Yeah. Okie dokie. Just gonna get in here. Gotta help him out a little bit, or her. I don't forget which one's which. I got so excited. Oh, she's almost full. Need a grain tank again. But not grain tank, auger wagon. Oh my God, folks. I thought this was gonna be peaceful. I am so sorry about these trains. There ain't nothing I can do. Yeah, folks, that's coming from the other way. The other one I go was southbound, and this is northbound. Oh, look at that, one already popped up. I could fast forward time a bit. Mr. You are going to come on over here and do this. And the other combine can finish that when it comes this way, folks. We're going to move on up. Going through the corn pretty good. Pretty good, I might say. I got wings. I got wings. I am oh so high on money. Now, one thing I wish we'd get would be a demand for soybeans. But speaking of soybeans, though, one of these guys or girl is going to it. Yeah. Oop. They do have a high price at Mary's Farm, folks. We can sell a couple loads. I hate to do it that way, but... because I really don't want to sell too many pigs. Because I kind of like it that high. But I know it's tearing me up on corn and stuff, but... this right now, I'll show y'all this. You see how full they are, okay? Well, me selling the pigs, that's just going to be wasting all that food I put in there. Now, I need to give a little bit of corn to get out of the red, but I also need to fast forward time and get that down a little bit. I think I'm going to go ahead and put time back in. That's five times. Alright. She is done. Let's move Boo on over. Get this little spot. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, there's some time. Yeah, be strong. But me going to go over here and get started. Jason should be doing all right. I would get Jordan and Elsie going right now, but whoa, y'all see that? Like an invisible corner. Huh. Well, check that out. Glad I done that. Now here, for some reason, it's telling me to go right here. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I guess because I plowed it so close, folks. I really don't know. What? One reason I don't want to start the others right now. Because of money. I'm in the trash. Never mind. Won't be in a terror hammer here. Oh, Jason's got a full tank already. All right, Jason, I'm coming. Yeah. There you are. Where's the... There we are. Oh me, oh my. Alright, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and get Jason and then I might be able to handle the rest of this. If I go dump, I'm not for sure. Might need to bring the some kind of trailer or something over here. I really hate load big boy up right now. I might just take us straight to the pigs, really, myself, truly. Because it's going to take most of it, so. That'll be what we'll do. And like I said, I'm going to keep an eye on time and that right there. I wish it would let us know when it's about to disappear. I wish it was some kind of invitation to when the great demand's going to go off. But, I don't think it's going to give that anytime soon. Nope. And I didn't read the thing on it to see how many hours. But, I know Boo's probably fixing to be full. We are going to go and dump this real quick at the pigs. She's already got a full grain tank. Oh man. Let's go dump this real quick. Yep, H is way down there. Wow. But that's good though. Be a lot more corn. Now I had a conveyor belt here, but I went ahead and moved it to the biogas. But I think Let me go ahead and let him vote. Well, I'll go on the other side real quick. There we go. I just want to get up to about half. Check it real quick. Yeah, I'm just barely out of the red. Alright folks, while that's unloading, I'm gonna switch over and check my time. I'll be right back. You won't know I'm gone. Alright folks, I am back. I am so sorry about that. I do have a problem though. Fortunately, my Elgato is so small on the TV screen that it's not small, but it's minimized because I changed the screen resolution and it's not giving me the time. I didn't even look at that before I start, so. I hate to do this, but I'm going to have to end it here. Very, very sorry, folks, about that. But, it's been a pretty good episode. I'm up to 469,000. If this worked on recording, I'll save it and we'll start there. Might sell a couple loads of pigs off screen or do something. Oh, now Jason's cool. Oh, folks, I probably won't do nothing except do corn. Wow. Okie dokie. But, I'm going to get off here. And hopefully this is recorded. If not, it'll be later than I thought it would be out. But anyway, folks, thank you for watching this and spending all your time with me. I appreciate that a whole lot. You have no idea how lot I appreciate that. But do me a favor, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet. And if you have subscribed, turn on those post notifications. It's right there beside the subscribe button. That way you'll get every video as soon as I put it out. And I am trying some new things along with TubeBuddy. One of them is scheduled to go live. Because I'm doing other things outside that occupies my time. So I'm trying that out. And if it don't work, I am so sorry. But basically it's supposed to post it when I tell it to, like at 11 o'clock or 2 o'clock, and it's supposed to share it to Facebook, Google Plus, and Twitter. So if y'all don't get those notifications, please comment down below and let me know it's not working, and if it is working, let me know if it's working too, okay? I'd really appreciate that. But thank y'all so much, folks. I'm going to have to get off here. So I will see you next time in episode 91, folks. We're almost at the 100 mark. I wish I had 100 subscribers. Go with it, folks. But anyway, just hinting around the bush, folks. Thank you for your time. And y'all have a blessed day. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.